Ma'am, is it audible?
Good afternoon to everyone.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Is it audible, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, shall I start the session now?
Banu, your name is not visible for
No, ma'am. Actually, it is taking your name alone, ma'am.
It's taking my name again?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, okay. You can take screenshots, okay? You can take screenshots. VK, ma'am, is it audible, ma'am? Like, please switch on your camera, ma'am. மகேஸ்வரி மேம் விகே மேம் பக்கத்துல இருக்காங்களா இல்லையா சரி மேம் ஜாயின் பண்றேன்னு சொன்னாங்களே இருங்க நான் கேட்கும்
ரெய்னி ஆ ஹெவி ரெய்னி மோஸ்ட்லி சி ஜாயின் த்ரூ வாட்ஸ்அப் குரூப்
ஓகே ஓகே
மொபைல்
I could see all bright faces over there. So it's the entire screen is like grid fully. I can see different faces from different parts of the country. It's nice to look.
Am I audible? Oh, Madam Josephine, am I audible?
Yeah, madam. Yes, you're audible.
Yeah, just a minute.
Ma'am, Sharishta.
Yeah, wait. We'll wait for VK ma'am to join. She's joining. Yes, madam is joined. Okay. Madam, start pannala ma.
Yes, you can start. I'll just join now. I've already
started. Ah, chair. நீங்க வீடியோ ஆன் பண்ணதுக்கு அப்புறம் ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணலாம், ஒண்ணும் பிரச்சனை இல்ல. We'll wait for Dr. VK.
Because rain started and I stayed back home, because again if I come there and connect, it will take time.
No issues, ma'am. No issues. You can connect it through mobile also, ma'am. No issues. That's better.
Yeah, join through mobile only.
You can activate camera with mobile itself, ma'am.
Yeah. Other participants please switch on your camera. We'll take a group photo. So. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Bano, is that sufficient? Only this much we can smile. Make it fast.
Bano can also switch on.
Bano is switching on and he is pressing that function key and print screen key. So he's moving here and there. Fine, Bano. Thank you. Yes. Pana, we'll start. Yeah, you can start. Sai, you can start.
Good afternoon, everyone. It's time to say goodbye. But I think goodbyes are sad. And I would much rather say hello. Hello to a new adventure. I now request Dr. Josephine RL, Assistant Professor from the Department of EEE, National Institute of Technology, Tiruchirappalli, to speak a few words about the faculty development program. Over to you, ma'am.
Thanks, Induja. I think again you have changed the order. Now VK ma'am has to talk, and okay, fine. We always expect the unexpected. So that's how things go on. So I thank all the participants. So without you, this FDP definitely will not be a success. And I'm sure that each one of us here might have taken something from this. So that is the ultimate thing. Let it be human rights or let it be women empowerment, or even the basic laws for women, or networking or hand-holding, or even the session, whatever me and Dr. Kritika, Madam handle, we learned a lot. And as organizers, we also understood There is other side for empowerment also that everybody of us should focus on it. And today when I listened to our civil servant who is there in IAAS account services, Sri Yamini, she told three areas about the empowerment. So I think everybody of us listened. She was very eager to listen what a civil servant talks regarding empowerment. But she was very clear, and the clarity she has put forth in empowerment is being engaged, being making us getting involved, the first point. But how do we involve? The second point, that is getting us involved socially. A woman socially engaged will definitely economically be involved. And she told the third version of being politically involved. So that is what we were discussing. So over a period of time, the 5 days of workshop, we have seen the different topics with respect to even first when Mini Ma'am talked about it, she clearly, she's a former director, right? The perfect administration. That was awesome. The way she has put forth, again, we were able to hear it, how to prioritize things. What ma'am told was like, don't say no when you get some opportunity. So that is what madam told. So let us grab that opportunity, whatever comes on our way. Then comes the entrepreneurship where Sri Sylvia has talked about regarding women in economy. And naturally, I was new to this economical concepts. And yes, I have understood what is there in that. Then moving on to Premalata, madam, she has talked about women in research. And again, coming back to the session, what Sri Vimal madam has taken, she talked about networking and handholding. And then the advocate, both advocates talked in two different topics. The one is more on the rights of women and the loss of women. So what law says about the rights? So with respect to different articles, with respect to different rules and regulations, with respect to different acts, what the government has emphasized, what the constitution talks about women empowerment. So everything she has put over a bunch together. So it's a ball with two sides, like you can take the rights rules in the both the ends. Then moving towards the next session is Sharanya, the international shooter. So I could see that work-life balance, how she has given the points to be listed out, even waking up and scheduling our times also, she gave some even samples, some examples of it. Yes, it's possible for us even to adapt such things. See, we need not replicate somebody. We can set our own rules and own regulations, and we ourselves can empower. That is what I've been talking about. We can be a role model to others. So all those things we have seen. Then talking about Dr. Divya, mental well-being, the other aspect. Everybody was stressed and everybody was shooting questions on her. Even the doctor, when she talked to me, like, yes, I'm also stressed. I'm also stressed in a different way. When people ask me about questions, how to get over the stress, she just told me only one thing, ignore. So that is what we are going to take with us. Unnecessary comments, we just ignore. So all these things put forth together, even about Premalata Mishra, many aspects we have seen out of the 5 days. It's a learning for all the organizers and it's learning for all the participants. And I definitely thank the patience of all the participants. Women needs to be empowered. Yes, again, I'm telling the thing, educated women needs awareness. All of us, let's lift each other up. Let's lift each other up. So this is the thought we are going to take from this 5 day of workshop. Let's lift each other up. Let us not pull down the other women. Let us grow together. So that is the ultimate concept of this FDP, I feel. So that makes the success of this program definitely. So success is growing together is always a success. So thank you all for giving this wonderful opportunity for all of us. I thank Atal also. They have understood the importance of women empowerment and funded this. That's the greatest thing I could say that. So thank you all. I appreciate everybody who took part this event. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Now I request Dr. M. Vengadakritika, Associate Professor from the Department of Tripoli, National Institute of Technology, Tiruchirappalli, to speak a few words and address the gathering. Over to you.
Yeah, thank you. Actually, really few words, because Dr. Josephine has covered a very good, envelope of all the topics. So it was
order changed, madam. Order changed.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Well and good. So it went on well from my side as well, and unexpectedly, even we were able to handle one session. So that was really an experience and experimentation for us. And right from the beginning, actually, if you see, there is a very cogent order that we have been meticulous in involving people who are working in many areas. And that also, some cases we went for very experienced people, and some cases actually we called aspiring people, because exactly we thought that we have to lift each other. And this is not for the forum's sake, because Dr. Josephine always says that to me, ma'am, we should support each other, because without our own support, we should not blame or moan about others. So that we have made it possible. If you see the speakers, not all are very experienced, because there are people who are aspiring young aspirants in their own fields. So we were really particular to project them in a different forum. And all the speakers, mostly they have given that it has given them a very good experience. So now we are here to hear from our own participants, because listening to a technical content for 1 week, even you can record or you can take notes or you can just do something. But such workshops and FDPs, which are non-technical, really it needs a passion to understand and accept the points, as well to take part in the interactions and participation. So that was really a great group of audience we do have here. So I openly invite you all for further and future collaboration, because NIT is always ready to handhold maybe any sort of collaboration, like can go for joint workshops or joint some sort of collaborations. So when you come here, when the new normal becomes perfectly normal, we invite you openly to our NIT Tiruchi. So pay a visit, because when we meet physically, that gives more bond and more link, rather than virtually just looking at a video and just talking over phone or talking over online forums. So we are really eagerly awaiting, because just now we have invited our students and we have started, day-to-day physical classes. So sooner we'll be conducting physical workshops as well. So just keep glancing through our website, because regularly we do conduct workshops in one department or the other. So something you may be feeling interesting and you can just log in, not necessarily be an Atal or a Margadishan. So there will be always in the events, we will be having some brochures, so you can always have a glance through it and you can attend. So that's all from my side. It was really a very excellent experience to be among women and to talk about different aspects. So I should, as Madam said, I should thank AICT as well. More importantly, the participants, for making it really more interesting. So that's all from my side. Over to you, Sindhija.
Thank you, ma'am. Now I request Dr. S. Maheshwari, Assistant Professor from the Department of EEE, National Institute of Technology, Tiruchirappalli, to speak a few words about this FTP. Over to you, ma'am.
Thank you, Sindhija. Good afternoon to all. A very heartfelt goes to all the speakers who have accepted our invitation and delivered informative session inclined to the theme of the FTP. Many of the speakers even attended most of the session. Special thanks to them. I extend a hearty vote of thanks to the participants of your interest in our faculty development program and joining us for the 5 days. We hope the sessions were informative and useful for you. A woman with a voice is by definition a strong woman, but we chose to find that voice can be remarkably difficult. I thank you all. Everyone enjoyed the session, every session also. I enjoyed very much in that Meena ma'am session. Yoga is also very, very useful to all. That all the things, everyone mostly that session is also like, I think. Then life-work-life balance is also very, very important for women. That is also we are getting more. And remaining thing, Andhra Pranath, everything is also very nice session, very informative. Some person in WhatsApp group is also chat message also, everyone that informative, beautiful FTP. We are conducting more and more FTP that women's related in our NIT. But this is entirely different from that workshop. That is, I will tell, I attended is also 2 or 3 workshop related women. But this is also very useful and informative. Thank you all. Thank you very much. Once again, I wish all of you that happy new year. In that new year, you will take the resolution from this workshop is also definitely I take similar to lots of book. Thank you all. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. We don't need magic to change the world. We carry all the power we need inside ourselves already. We have the power to imagine better. Now is the time for us to shine. So happy new year ahead. Hopefully you all people have enjoyed this 5 days FDP. So thank you all for attending.
So we last request the participants to share few words.
Yes, ma'am. Participants, if you have any feedback, you can talk over here.
And before that, I thank Dr. VK ma'am and Dr. Mageshwari ma'am for their lovely support for lifting each other up. Thank you, ma'am, both of you.
Thank you. We should not thank each other. We are all coordinators.
No, but still we should thank. Thank you. Thank you. Sorry at all. Sometimes it should be told.
Thank you. Thank you so much. So shall we hear from the participants?
Yeah, participants, please.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Esteemed Professor Vengada Kritika ma'am and beloved Josephine ma'am, and credit goes to Maheshwari ma'am. Nice to give her feedback. As Ken Blanchard says in his quotes, feedback is the lunch for champions. Really, we are much delighted to have. We didn't know how this 1 week has passed. We were all delighted. It was rejuvenating. It was just refreshing for us. And as pointed out by Professor Vengada Kritika ma'am, together we can stand, we can shook the nation, we can shook the institute. Wherever we are, we can shine. And I should thank Lord Almighty at the outset who has made possible this event. And much credit goes to our esteemed professors. And as a small request, in future we could have more offline programs so that we can have contact and it will be more interactive. And thank you so much for this opportunity. Advance new year wishes to one and all. Thank you.
Thank you. Participants, can you unmute your mic and you can speak on.
Can I speak? Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sure. Ma'am.
So, madam, thank you to the all women team for organizing such an excellent FDP. I'm Dr. Supriva Sahu. I work in Ravenshah University as an assistant professor in the Department of Commerce. So the 5 days were really enlightening. And the best thing about this is that it taught us that to increase the self-belief and not to care what others say, to just go ahead striking out a balance like we do, we work with women do between our personal and our professional lives. And really, it was the sessions were very well coordinated. I've attended many FDPs. But this specific FDP, I mean, it was professionally handled and the organizing team was highly professional. All the sessions were handled properly on time. And really, I'm feeling quite enriched. And tomorrow onwards, I'm going to miss like joining at 9 a.m. every morning. So thank you to all the organizers and wishing a happy new year to one and all, to all the participants and the organizers. Happy New Year 2022. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Dr. Sailata. I'll speak a few words. I'm a gynecologist from Chettinad Institute of Health and Research Institute. I signed up thinking it was different. I didn't know it was about, you know, all about women actually. And it was a very big surprise and it was handled so well. The speakers, though some of them were so young, I was like flabbergasted by the way they were talking, so confident. And as if they've seen so much in life, you know, I'm 50 plus, but I know very little compared to the way they were speaking. And I have a lot to learn from these youngsters. It was very informative, all the sessions, especially the legal aspects. you know, so many of those things we are not at all aware. You know, if not for this FDP, I wouldn't have come up. Many of those rights we are entitled. So thanks to you all, and of course all other cells, I can't list them. They were very interesting, very definitely not what I expected. I signed up thinking that, yeah, okay, I've done many, I'm a medical person, so I don't like to sign in any technical stuff. So this was very nice. Thank you so much for the organizing team. Look forward to more, that's what Madam was telling. I will definitely log in for more sessions in future. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
I'm audible, ma'am.
Yes, good afternoon. I'm Bharati Sharma. I'm from New Bombay. So for me, it is a boon because usually the training session are always dealing with subject like maths, electronics or computers. So first time the topics are really different as well as interesting. And I'm really very surprised because firstly when I logged in, there are some regional talks and I inquired whether it is English or no. So they replied, no, we are waiting. That's why we are talking about regional language. But it was really well coordinated. Everyone went very smoothly. And there are a lot of new things which I have learned from this session. So thank you very much, everyone, and wish you very happy and yes, vibrant New Year's 2022, all of you. Thank you very much.
Hello.
Yes, ma'am, you're audible, ma'am.
Dr. From K. Ramakrishnan College of Engineering. So really, when I saw the title, Lifestyle Management, I never expected such all the things which are related to women. So really, all the sessions were very wonderful. And the selection of speakers are also from the senior level to the junior level. It was more informative. And being a working woman, we got the how to balance, work-life balance, and in addition to how to take care of our health. So once again, I congratulate and wish the women coordinators of NIT Trichy Preparatory Department, Dr. Josephine ma'am and Dr. Venkatakrishna and Dr. Mageshwari ma'am for arranging such a wonderful session. Thank you very much. And wish you all a happy new year. Thank you.
Thank you. I have to mention about Dayalini ma'am. She is very senior and she was faculty right when I was a student. And she regularly attends all the workshops and FDPs organized by NIT.
Because I am an alumni of NIT, so I have a fond in attending the events organized by REC, that is NIT. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much for the support and interest.
I would like to add one point very sure here. While going to the Atal portal, I saw the title, Your Signature is Your Identity, and that made me to enroll in this particular course. And I was desperate to share my feeling with you. And it was specially organized for the women. So your signature is your identity. It's a symbol that everybody is having a unique signature. And it's a symbol that your identity is a mark that you are going to represent yourself to the world. And literally, you people have made it. You have stick to the title of your FDP. Your signature is your identity. So a very big congratulations to all the FDP IEEE department team from NIT Tiruchirappalli. Thank you, ma'am. I'm Dr. Arti from SGS Nandir, Maharashtra.
Thank you, ma'am. Thanks so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
A very good afternoon to all the coordinators and my fellow participants. Am I audible?
Yes, very much.
Yes, speaking from Delhi. Yeah, I'm speaking from Delhi. And yeah, as far as FDP goes, I think most of my fellow participants, they've all the praises for it. But at this point of time, I would like to specially acknowledge Banu, who has connected all of us all these 5 days. He's such a sweetheart, so soft-spoken, and you know, he was always there for all the online glitches and help. So thanks to you, Banu, if you're around now. This is the first time I'm attending a FDP through Cisco WebEx platform. And right from day one, whatever glitches I had, I used to immediately send a message through WhatsApp, and he was there to respond and help me throughout. So that way I could be connected for all the sessions, and it was really enjoyable. Thank you, Banu, and thank you all the coordinators and all my fellow participants also who had encouraged very good interaction session with the presenters. Thank you each one of you, and wishing you a very, very happy and great year ahead. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. Actually, I was waiting to ask our fellow student coordinators to switch on their camera and acknowledge, but Saralata ma'am rightly pointed out. So
yes,
can
yes.
we have Mr. Banu, Mrs. Sindhuja and Mrs. Netra?
Sorry.
Can you please switch on your camera? We want to
what
bring
about
you,
the MTechs, they are here.
The screen. Yeah, so these three
no,
were
ma'am.
The pillars of the workshop, because they had been toiling right from the day before we started the workshop. I mean, FDP.
Yeah.
And,
special
thanks
to thanks
Banu,
Sai,
the one and only man. The one and only man amidst all categories and all ages.
All we best ladies, I know he had all the patience to deal with us. He was always soft-spoken and, you know, immediately responded. Thank you so much, Banu.
You're welcome,
thank you so much, Banu. And there are two, three more men who have supported us. So there is one, I just missed Harsha, who is graphics team. So he is of UG, third year student. So he has made the invitation. And Dr. Raja has helped
Raja,
us
sir.
Contact Ms. Bharati, who was from Aero Air Force.
Yes.
So she was his junior, so that's how we could contact from him.
Yeah, so the men behind this workshop, making the women successful, I thank Dr. Raja, sir. So whenever we just go and ask, sir, he come out with some ideas, some solutions he used to give us. So I thank Raja, sir, specifically. And I would like to thank our director in charge also. He has fixed chicken
director.
He has did a lot of help for us. I thank our HOD also and all the men's team also behind this workshop. Thank you all.
So special thanks to Dr. Kannabiran and Dr. Shivakumaran, because both of them had helped us to contact the chief guest. And whenever we fall somewhere and we used to call them and they had extended their support. So there are some men counterparts who have supported, and of course, all the men of our own family who have sacrificed reserving you in the slot from 9 to 4, and they have also cooperated, because Mageshwari madam's husband is here due to lockdown and he has been taking care of the kids.
Yeah, I met my husband after 3 months, and again, I gave all the home tasks to my husband. I came back here, engaging the entire 5 days. So I definitely thank my husband for being very patient in dealing with me. Yes, thank you.
And Sindhuja has left her son at home and has come. So, and Mr. Netravati is taking care of her son in Bangalore. So she is staying alone here.
Yes.
So many have contributed directly or indirectly. So
yes.
Actually, we are indebted to thank them.
And our children's too. Everybody, even our children, they understand us so much. If we say that, just Papa, I have to go. Yes, they say, okay, Ma, bye, take care. Do well and come back. That's it. So that word, no, that keep us going. So that love just keep us moving again and again. So that's it. So the love of family, the love of our own colleagues, like madam, whatever it is. So that is what keep us going. So a big thank you for everybody.
Yeah. So let us make our signature as our identity.
Identity.
Thank you all. Group photo is done, Banu. Now over to Banu.
So many screenshots were taken.
Yeah, it's up to you now. Now the forum is yours. You can coordinate.
The participant can write the exam immediately after leaving the meeting.
Thank you, team. Thank you so much.
Dr. Tulasimani has mentioned as 3 stars of the coordinators. Thank you, madam, for the star rating. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
What's our plan next? Actually, we need feedback and exam, right? So.
Yes, ma'am. After the session, we'll enable that exam link, ma'am. We have already posted the exam link, ma'am.
Okay.
After the session, we'll activate the link so participants can write their exam.
Ma'am, what's the time limit?
It will be 1 hour session, ma'am, from the time of activation.
Okay, sir. How many questions would be there, sir?
Ma'am, it's 20 questions and they are not that great. You can easily crack them.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, and one common information. See, as per ATEL, there are two norms that participants have to satisfy. So one is attendance and the other is marks in your test. So please attend the test without fail. And after that, you'll have to submit the feedback. Only if you are satisfying all these three, you will be getting the certificate. And that's not actually after the completion of this FDP, we don't have anything to do. We have to just upload the marks and the attendance. That's it. So all the further communication, like your certificate, everything will be from AICT. So for that, you have to complete the feedback online through the AICT portal. So that some might miss. So even if you miss the feedback, you won't be getting your certificate. So please complete the test, fill up the feedback form in the AICT portal, and then only you will be eligible for the certificate. So please carry on. Happy New Year and have a safe 2022. Thank you all.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year to all.
Yeah, signing off from
Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Happy New Year to everyone.
Yes, Baru, I think we can end the meeting.